Hey, what?
SpaceX just confirmed on their Reddit page that the first payload of Falcon Heavy will be Elon Musk's old cherry red Tesla Roadster, and the destination is a heliocentric orbit near Mars.
Wow.
It's been confirmed.
Well, if it's Elon Musk, it's definitely eccentric.